I think the orchestra makes the community better by offering these varieties of musical experiences that people can choose to participate in. So especially here where we have such a wide variety of like classical or country, rock and roll, movies, so many different options, that it's not just the standard, if you're not interested in classical music, the symphony is not the place for you. I enjoy that. I think it's important that we have that diverse programming, that people can come and enjoy a musical experience by themselves or with their families or friends, and kind of have a chance to disconnect from technology a little bit and come immerse themselves in a live musical performance. And sometimes I think about when you're looking out in the audience and you see over 1,000 people and you think, you know, most of these people have probably never met. They don't know each other. They probably will not know each other after these 2 hours, but they're all here because they have an interest in what's happening and we're all sharing in this experience together. And I think that's something really special, that we can help provide something that people can come and be a part of just for a couple hours, and you're not thinking about other things or on your phone, hopefully not on your phone. And just to be able to provide that experience for people, I think is really important for the community.